good evening, and welcome. This is the beginning of a very interesting experiment, which we hope is going to be wonderful for you here in the hall, who are the performers watching each other performing, but most of all for your parents at home and anybody else that they've got in to watch it with them. That we are now live from the Free Church in the Hampstead Garden suburb. This is Henrietta Barnett School, and we are going to give you a concert, which is the first one for 2 years. And it's been a horrible 2 years, but we are delighted to be back, and we're looking forward very much to having you in, all of you who are sitting at home watching this on your devices, next term, COVID-19 or whatever other thing it's going to be called, permitting. So we've got a varied programme. I did send out with the link to this parent mail, I sent out a link, I sent out a PDF of the programme with some nice cartoons and a nice picture on the front. So hopefully you've got that in front of you, but you're going to be hearing from the wind band and the flute ensemble and the string camerata and the Year 7 choir and the symphony orchestra and the vocal ensemble and the jazz band and the senior choir. And we're very, very excited that this is happening. So, without further ado, going to the wind band, and we're going to start with Cambridge Carol. Downloaded the PDF of the programme. Next piece is a Hanukkah festival. Hanukkah's just about finished. 8 days, 8 candles, and all the songs from Hanukkah are actually really children's songs. There's a lovely arrangement that we're doing here by Chris Sonotas. Hanukkah Festival. And finally, from the wind band, a tribute to Gershwin, the great Gershwin. Thank you very much. And now get the wind band off from the food ensemble. Thank you. orchestra. So those of you who are at home watching online, this is the Symphony Orchestra. It's going to take us a little while to set them up and tune up, so you might want to put the kettle on or something. Yeah. Play a game. We'll be with you shortly. Slight technical hitch, we're just looking for the horn music. So, play another game. Thank you. So we're going to have a little break while we look for this missing thing. And so let's take 10, okay? 10 minutes. Talk amongst yourselves. And we'll turn the sound down. Okay, so welcome back, in case you hadn't noticed, that was the break. So we'll now go straight through. We won't do the interval as it is announced in your programme. We'll go straight through. There will still be a bit of an interregnum while we get the symphony orchestra off and the choirs on. So you'll still have time to put the kettle on and make some biscuits and things. So enjoy Beethoven.
Thank you. Thank you.
they come off slightly quicker than they come on, don't they? Vocal ensemble. So, a selection of songs from one of the most wonderful musicals ever written, My Fair Lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Senior Choir. And thank you very much to Miss Lisa Beckley, who's our new singing teacher. And she's had a term with that choir. That's wonderful. Thank you so much. We're going to get the symphony orchestra on for our last item. We hope you're still there at home. Can't see you, but we're hoping you're still there and haven't switched off. While the symphony orchestra are setting up, I'd just like to thank your daughters for all their hard work this term. They've been pulled in all sorts of directions by all sorts of different things happening in school, and they've managed to get to most rehearsals and are doing a fantastic job. It's been a real joy to work with them this term. Sometimes you tear your hair out, but other times it's absolutely fantastic. So we're delighted that they've come to this stage where they're performing for you and where you can listen to them. We'll be even more delighted when you can actually listen to them in person, but this is better than nothing. I'd like to thank Mr. Ferris, who is my our Deputy Director of Music. Where is he? He's over there. Mr. Ferris has been doing lots of the accompanying in the, behind the pillar over there where the piano is, and has been a Trojan today in all sorts of ways. So thank you very much, Mr. Ferris. I'd like to thank our visiting instrumentalists who've come in to help out with various things. Mr. Adrian Norris on the French horn. Mr. John Tyler. Mrs. Linda Tyler. Mr. Gallen Hornick. There he is. And Mr. Paul Haywood, who you all know. Probably enough from me, actually. And I would like to thank our streamer, Mr. Tony Wilson. Thank you. Okay, we've got a tune up, and we're going to play our last Slavonic dance by Dvorak, these beautiful country dances inspired by the wonderful Eastern European folk music. Say before we start is to everybody here, you've been a lovely audience and you've performed absolutely beautifully, so well done. Thank you so much for being such a lovely audience too. Thank you. A little downer on that, don't disappear before you've helped pack away. That's it. That's the end of the stream. I think it's been recorded. So you can look back at it for years to come. And those of you who haven't seen yourselves performing, now's the time to go home and watch yourself. Or maybe leave it a week or so and have a look at it then. So thank you all very much for tuning in, those of you that did at home. And thank you all very much for being such a lovely audience. Have a wonderful Christmas, and we'll see you next term. Thank you. Great. Fantastic. Well done.